waxa maanta magaalada Garissa lagu soo dhaweeyay madaxweyne ku xigeenka dalkani Kenya Master Rigathi Gachagua way weheliinayaan wasiirro xilibaano iyo siyaasiin laga soo doortay gobolka madaxweyne ku xigeenka ayaa waxa uu siday cunna gargaar ah oo loogu talagalay dadka ku barakacay fatahaadaha roobka dalka ka daayo waxa ugu horeen goobta ka hadlay ku xigeenka barasaabka ismaamulka Garissa ahna ku simaha barasaabka waxa uuna sheegay inuu aad ugu faraxsan yahay in dawladda sare ay gacan ka siisay gargaarka iyo cunnooyinka la siinayo shacabka barakacay.
This camp you see here today, PTC, this is the police training center. It's one of the 16 camps we have in this town alone. Na katika counties yetu, tulijaribu kupatia chakula, na tulijaribu kupeana advice on health matters. We have a team dedicated from our health department ambaye inaenda round kuongea na wananchi on hygiene and health issues.
Waxa sidoo kale madasha ka hadlay wasiirka wadooyinka iyo gaadiidka Kijumba Murkomon isagoo sheegay in ay u dadaalayaan oo ilaa hadda la dayactiray wadooyin dhowr ah oo ay ku jirto wadada isku xirta Garissa iyo Nairobi. Waxa uu wasiirka sheegay in la dhisi doono buundada magaalada Garissa ay dawladda haatan talada dalka hayso ay dhisi doonto waliba mid cusub oo casri ah. Waxa uuna sheegay in dawladda madaxweyne Ruto ay tahay dawladdii horumarin lahayd shacabka gobolka Waqooyi Bari.
Projects yenye iko hapa, Your Excellency, ni 100 billion shillings. 100 billion. It is massive. In fact, we have worked already na tunafanya na Defense Ministry, na Interior Ministry. Tunataka tupewe proper security. Our contractors imvua ikiisha, wakuje site. Tuakikishe northeastern ambayo iliwekwa nyuma. Wakisema kwamba it is low potential. Sasa itakuwa high potential. And the counties of the future of our country itakuwa kwa sehemu hii. Hiyo project siyo ati tunaunda barabara peke yake. Tunajenga mashule, tunafanya water pans, tunasaidia kwa kuweka boreholes, tunategemea kujenga health centers. So this 100 billion will make sure that Your Excellency will make a big difference in the northern frontier counties. Now this is the government. This is the government that will connect marginalized areas na ile inji zingine za inji ambayo kwa miaka mingi imekuwa mbele kuliko watu wa northeastern.
Wazirka ayaa ganacsatada iyo shacabka Garissa ugu baaqay inay magaalada keensadaan ama ay keedsadaan waxyaabaha aasaasiga ah oo ay ka mid yihiin cunnooyin iyo shidaal maadaama ay roobka sii socon doonaan ayna wadooyinka ay hagaajiyeen ay yihiin kuwa ku meel gaar ah haddii uu roob xoog leh yimaadana ay sidii hore ku noqon karaan.
Kwa hivyo tunaambia, we want to request you, Your Excellency, to tell our business people, wale wa mafuta, wa chakula, essential food, waweze kuleta kwa wingi kwa wakati huu kabla haijanyesha iwekwe kwa Garissa town. Ili ikinyesha tena, tusikue na ile shida tumekuwa nayo. Pia tunafanya kazi na Kenya Defense Forces na ile unit ya polisi ambayo inaitwa Coast Guard kuhakikisha kwamba kuna boat itawekwa kwa sehemu hii ikikwama zaidi wawe watu waweze kuvuka kwa sehemu ya Garissa na ule upande ule wa Tana River.
Ugu dambeyntii madaxweyne ku xigeenka dalka ayaa ugu horeen u mahadceliyay dawladda ismaamulka Garissa doorka ay ka qaateen dadaalkii iyo fatahaadihii saameeyay shacabka waxa uuna sheegay inay la shaqeyn doonaan dawladda Garissa si shacabka wax loogu qabto. Waxa uu halkaasi lacag gaaraysa 500 milyan iyo shixnadooyin rasmi ah ku guddoonsiiyay dawladda ismaamulka Garissa si loo gaarsiiyo dadka ay waxyeelada ka soo gaartay fatahaadaha roobabka da'ayo.
Garissa hoy! Tumefika hapa, nimekuja na salamu kutoka kwa Rais William Samoei Ruto. Mmepokea? Rais William Ruto ametutuma hapa na msaada wa chakula na kila kitu kusaidia nyinyi. Amehuzunika sana na yale matatizo yamekumba nyinyi kwa sababu ya hii mvua ya El Nino, na ndio amenituma mimi na mawaziri wetu wote hapa. Na pia tumefurahi sana ya kwamba marafiki wetu wa kitaifa wamefika hapa pia tuweze kuangalia na kuelewa yale matatizo ambayo mnapitia. Kwa hivyo leo tumekuja na chakula imejaa kwa hizi malori ya jeshi ambaye itapelekwa katika kila pembe ya kaunti hii ya Garissa. Pia tungetaka kushukuru Red Cross na wale marafiki wetu wote wa World Food Program, UNICEF, UN agencies kwa ile msaada ya chakula na madawa ambayo wametuletea. Pia tungetaka kupongeza serikali ya county ya Garissa, deputy governor akiwa hapa, kwa ile msaada ya madawa na chakula ambayo mumeendelea kusaidia watu wa Garissa. Sisi kama serikali kuu, Amri Jeshi Mkuu, Commander in Chief of the Defense Forces, Rais William Ruto ameagiza Kenya Defense Forces kutoa mandege na mahelikopta ya kuhakikisha ya kwamba kila Mkenya amepata chakula pahali barabara imekatika. Na waziri wetu wa ulinzi Mheshimiwa Aden Duale, ambaye ni mtoto wenu, alishita hapa jana akiweka mikakati na mipango kabambe ya kuhakikisha ya kwamba kila pahali ambaye barabara imekatika chakula itafika. Na amenituma na salamu. Umepokea salamu ya Aden Duale? Tumetuma yeye kazi nje, ambaye akimbie pia akilishe Kenya alafu arudi.
Sekasta bahate waxa haatan dib loo furay inta badan wadooyinka isku xiray gobolka Waqooyi Bari, laakiin saay xaaladda markala sideedii ku noqon kartaa haddii markale roobka ay keenan fatahadaha. Abdi Farax, Shakal TV, magaalada Garissa.